Bullock's, Wilshire. Oh, the best luncheon tea room in the city. And everybody, you know, you wore gloves to go shopping, you wore a hat, you know, yourself. The Wilshire Theater. That was on Wilshire and Western.
Yeah.
And I went on a lot of dates there. And then saw Sting in concert there, which was really cool. This is much later. But now I don't know what's happening there. The Carnation Building just east of La Brea, great ice cream there. There was also the Fox Wilshire, which is now the Sabine Theater, right east of La Cienega. Saw a lot of films there. I know all the movie theaters, the Fine Arts, the Four Star. I remember in 1949 walking there with my girlfriend to see, which was kind of schlep, to go there to see a movie called My Foolish Heart with Susan Hayward and Dana Andrews and